Mr. Joseph P. Kennedy, United States Ambassador to Great Britain, comes home again. He's on his way to make a personal report to the President. After the ordeal of the news cameras, there's the solace of reunion with his family. Right now, he's saying nothing, but he can still hand out a smile.